Hello everybody, it's a me, a friendly porcupine, and today the knockoff sellers have done it. Now we can actually buy the Z1U accessories separately. Yeah, you're right, you remember the Z1U manufactured World War II Call of Duty knockoff accessories that they have done? The accessories that were top notch. If you don't believe me, check out this review right here, or this review right here. I've done both the Germans and the Americans, but judging based on how these ones are green color, these are probably taken from the American knockoff troopers World War II. But yeah, we can actually buy these accessories just like that. And look for how much, $8 for 10 of these pieces. That's actually not that bad of a price, especially if you really hate the Z1U figures with how they're incompatible with the official Mega Constructs Call of Duty figures. Even though the Z1U are slightly a bit more higher quality than the other knockoff manufacturers, they're just incompatible, which really gets annoying. But their accessories are top notch. These accessories I would easily combine with my official Mega Construct Call of Duty piece. Yeah, and if you're looking for just extra Call of Duty accessories that you want to get on the cheap, because you know how Mega Constructs doesn't know what their Call of Duty accessories, They don't give us no more of these types of canteens, binoculars, and all of these wonderful accessories like radio and shovel. They don't do it as often no more, which is really a bummer. I mean, they used to do it before when they used to give us a care package and all of these accessories, which was super nice. I mean, they've done one set recently with those seal divers in the mercenary set, you know, the first set. They've done those accessories, but no care package. I mean, you also don't get the care package here, but anyways, this is a very excellent way to get cheap accessories that you can paint and custom paint and do whatever you want to, break them off, you know, anything you want to, especially if you don't want to damage the official Mega Constructs Call of Duty accessories that you may not have a lot of. Cause I know these accessories are a bit difficult to get, since Mega Constructs doesn't do them so often no more, which is a bummer. But yeah, you can get these accessories, excellent for custom painting, excellent for just if you need extra accessories. Except that leg strap though. No, that leg strap is just too tight. You're gonna hurt your fingers trying to put that on. So yeah, everything, all of these accessories are A-OK, excellent, except that leg strap right there. Ugh, that leg strap is just horrible. No. But anyways, all of the other accessories, they work perfectly fine, like I said, excellent quality. I've already used them on other things. You can custom paint, like I already said, I think I already said enough. Yeah, this is how they come with. When you bought the other Z1U troopers and other stuff, they didn't come with this. They already came all pre-assembled. So if you want to have the fun of taking them apart out of these plastic thingies, go ahead! Now you can do that if you want. Ouch, yeah, just smack on my finger. Anyways, of course, this is how knockoff sellers roll. They like to put a Lego figure and show off all these Call of Duty accessories with the Lego figures. Okay, imagine if they also do the other types of accessories, or imagine if they also do it in different type of colors. I'm very glad to get them in green color. This is something I actually want to pick up for myself, because I'm definitely looking to stock up on those accessories to paint and do so many other cool custom paints to show you guys off and custom figures and whatever not. And my comrades, if you actually wanted to check out this set for yourself, I'll post it down in the description below, so you can check it out. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big fat juicy like. And as always, my comrades, if you want to see more content from me, I'm Friendly Porcupine, such as these knockoff news, such as these knockoff other interesting videos, or other Mega Constructs Call of Duty videos, whatever, hit subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. And one last thing before I go, if you guys happen to find any other super cool knockoff new sets and other stuff, I always try to stay on top of all of these knockoff news, but dang, this knockoff company, they just make so many news, it kinda gets hard to keep track of everything. But whatever, if you guys find any other cool new set, or even if it's not knockoff, even Mega Constructs related news and other stuff, post in comment section down below, provide a link, and I might do a video shouting you out as well in the process. And with that, I leave this video off. Take care, my comrades. Have an excellent day, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care, my comrades. Hopefully, the audio didn't get glitched up this time. You see? This is what I have to deal with. When I actually record the actual video, the audio gets glitched up. And no one wants to listen to that. So yeah.